ruky dát. A když může...
Thank you.
How you feel about being in the United States, but perhaps you would like to express yourself on that subject first.
As a Czech, I am, in a practical sense, a man without a country. It is one of few blessings left in life to find at least one place in the world where freedom exists for the artist and his art to survive. I cannot tell you what it means to have the privilege of being here in America with you.
And we cannot tell you how glad we are to have you here with us, Mr. Martinů. It is also especially gratifying that you can be present during this concert of your music to tell us something about your work in your own words. I notice that your music is generally spoken of as having individualism. To what extent do you consider that true?
It is very flattering, but I think it's correct. However, as you know, a composer's styles can become influenced by many things.
Well, in your case, what have been the major influences?
That seems to be true. First, I would say the national music of my own country,
have you here with us.
Thank you. have at least one place in the world where freedom exists for the artist and his art to survive. I cannot tell you what it means to have the privilege of being here in America with you.
And we cannot tell you how glad we are to be have you here with us, Mr. Martinů. It is also especially gratifying that you can be present during this concert of your music to tell us something about your work in your own words. I notice that your music is generally spoken of as having individualism. To what extent do you consider that true?
It is very flattering, but I think it's correct. However, as you know, a composer's style
Yeah.